I just want to get out of this alive.